My country, Grenada, has made many progress in the implementation of the Montevideo strategy. We have implemented many laws to deal with the issue of gender-based violence and the issue of sexual abuse among our women and girls. We have also just recently established a special victims unit which deals with gender-based violence. Almost half, 47%, 7 out of 15 of our parliamentarians are women, which is a significant achievement for a small island state.